Welcome to Capricorn Studios and our debut, our premiere of a brand new song that just hours ago, literally hours ago, did not exist.
This morning, me and songwriter Dom Flemons sat down, met each other for the very first time, and wrote and recorded a song, you know, in part inspired by the life of Macon local Emmett Miller. And tonight we're going to play it for an audience, assuming one shows up, and see what they think of it, see whether it works.
At first, I thought the idea of you want to talk about them good old days, that's all I had really for this song. I thought, you know, let's try to figure out a way to work with that phrase and figure out how we can do something that's going to be kind, but is going to still be hopefully poignant. Emmett Miller had some personal problems that plagued him toward the end of his life as well, and so we go over a little bit of that.
The songwriting is actually one of the critical aspects, and that's up to Dom Flemons and Ben Arthur, who worked together to craft the song. And that's documented in our SongCraft Presents, you know, presentation. Then we have to produce it and create a recording of it, which involves other musicians and getting an arrangement and getting a good performance, and they play through it a few times and we kind of hone things in and eventually get what we think is a completed, produced entity of a song.
You wanna talk about them good old days? You wanna talk about them good old days? It's old dust gone without a trace. You see a weeping willow bending in the breeze, past the spinning wheel of a riverboat queen and a four-piece band playing hot ragtime. As you were belting it out, singing in your